I'm Jan Harlan, and I worked with, for Stanley Kubrick for 30 years. Well, I'm very often asked to summarize Kubrick in one sentence, and which is actually impossible. But I hit on a phrase which I like very much, and I think it really meets with this man. And the phrase is, a man once loved a one-eyed woman so that he thought all other women had one eye too many. It's the subjectivity of an artist, which is perfectly allowed. Objectivity belongs into a science lab, not. It's not art. You know, Shakespeare is not objective. Romeo and Juliet is not a documentary. It is much, much bigger, and it hits the nail on the head. You know, and that's what I mean by art. Art lifts things up. If you don't like the donkeys of Marc Chagall flying, well, yeah, just too bad. Don't ask, because they do. And I'm very sad he's no longer there, because I'm missing his comment on current affairs, particularly. I mean, last week Britain shot its own goal. That would have been a topic in alone. The reaction of America after 9/11, huge self-inflicted harm done. That's why he was interested in Napoleon, who also, instead of looking away when the Tsar broke the continental blockade, he went to a revenge act, and it was the beginning of the end. You see, so repeated all the time. We are doing self-harm.
Thank you so much.
Okay, you're most welcome. Okay,
bye-bye.
It's a pleasure. Bye-bye. Do you live here?
I do, right here in San Francisco.
It's a wonderful city, isn't it?
And you live in London.
I live in London, yeah.
It's a wonderful city now.
Oh, well, yes, we now have a real problem.
Yes.
We have a real problem on our hand, and nobody knows where this is going to end. We poked with a stick into a hornet's nest without having the protective mask. We didn't think it would happen.